For 10,000 years, the immortal Night Elves cultivated a druidic society within the shadowed recesses of Ashenvale Forest. Yet recently, the catastrophic invasion of the Burning Legion shattered the tranquility of their ancient civilization. Led by the arch-druid Malfurion Stormrage and the priestess Tyrande Whisperwind, the mighty Night Elves rose to challenge the demonic onslaught. Though victorious, the Night Elves were forced to sacrifice their cherished immortality and watch their beloved forests burn. Seeking to regain their immortality, a number of wayward druids conspired to plant a special tree that would link their spirits to the eternal world. Despite Malfurion's warnings that nature would never bless such a selfish act, the druids planted the great tree Teldrassil off the stormy coasts of northern Kalimdor. Within the twilight boughs of the colossal tree, the wondrous city of Darnassus took root. However, the great tree was not consecrated with nature's blessing, and soon fell prey to the corruption of the Burning Legion. Now the wildlife, and even the limbs of the great tree itself, are tainted by a growing darkness. As one of the few Night Elves still left in the world, it is your sworn duty to defend Darnassus and the wild children of nature against the Legion's encroaching corruption.
Ishnuala.
Hello. What is nature's call? Feel free to browse. Asha Fela. I am honored. May the stars guide you.
What brings you here? Thank you.
How may I help? Delnadris. Peace be with you. Go in peace. Greetings. Goddess watch over you.